His head didn't bounce off the door. You could hear it. The door fully closed. Hey Baldy, you're purple now. Damn, man. That was so close. That was sub. That would have been... I would have beaten edits time, man. I would have. That E3 was so nutty. Yeah, your name's purple now. Hello? There we go. Well, you're purple for me. Yep. That's so good. I just can't do that anymore. I should probably just try to stop. Yeah, this shit's turning out real good. Nah, fuck. I got stuck right there. Thank you for the follow, my guy. Sorry, I can't really read your name right now. I'm trying to focus. Ooh. Ooh. Did you guys just see what I just did there on accident? I wall ran right there. I think I'm gonna start trying to pull that off. Yeah, that saves like a second. Dating me alive. It's just a doom run, man. F for respects. Oh, fuck. Wait, did I get the PFG? Yeah, I did. I really missed that one. Oh my god, that was so slow. It's good, it's good. I still got 18. I played a little bit of Warcraft 3, but I never played Warcraft 2. And what I mean by a little bit of Warcraft 3, I mean like I played like a mission or two of the campaign and then stopped. I tried World of Warcraft and that's like, from what I played, Warcraft 3 was a lot better. Well, they're completely different games. Yeah. It honestly does. There's no combat. It's not really just. You have to pay so much to play it, like. Oh, the elevator came back down. No, it didn't. That was just that one elevator. I think I would rather play RuneScape if I played any game like that. Like, old RuneScape. Seems more appealing. Same here. I wasn't even that much of a StarCraft guy either. But I'd rather play StarCraft 1. StarCraft 1 is way better than 2 in my opinion. Yep, I got the door this time. Wait, I really hit scan both of them? No. Hit scan that one though. Not hit scan, what? Hit markered. And there is no hit markers in Doom. I'm dumb. Oh no! $14.15. Dude, my heart, man, my heart. I kept falling. I almost choked.